What's going on? Dante Von here, man. I'm back with another video, man. This Uncharted 4 Part 13, man. You know how your boy do, man. So now, since we done got tracked, man, now we gotta run for any doggone goons and stuff, man. Okay, so they're not letting us equip our weapon yet, man. So I'm guessing when we open the door, it's gonna be a shootout, I'm guessing, y'all. Okay. It's a lot of people are screaming, man, so I think they're already there. Oh, no.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Oh, it's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Watch the snow be turning the corner. It's going to be a shootout.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Man, I knew it.
Shit!
Everyone out of the way!
Man, Sully, shut up, bro. Cause you was in the way, man. Bro.
Oh man, I'm dead, bro.
Bro, you gotta be... Man, you know what? See, look what they be doing, bro. I had told them to move out the way, bro. This shit for young stupid staying over here, man.
Sam.
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Nick, more of them.
Hang on.
Oh, Christ. Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Man, bro, this is wild.
Get out of the way!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful. Tim! That goddamn truck again.
Oh, crap.
Go! Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
Man, you gotta be freaking kidding me, bro.
Whoa, whoa, careful. Damn, that goddamn truck again.
Oh, crap.
Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Look out!
Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
We need to keep heading downhill.
Why don't you come out of nowhere? I knew it, bro.
These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop! Come on,
get out of here. Go! Bro, how am I going? Bro, this is so freaking stupid, bro. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. This so dang stupid. Bro. Bro, I can't freaking go nowhere.
Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
Man, shut up. Can go. Oh, damn. Bro, this is wild, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. This is wild to me, bro. Like, bro, I can't do nothing. I can't go nowhere, bro. I can't go nowhere. Man, shut up, because you ain't freaking driving, bro.
Okay.
Bro, like, look, y'all, I'm trying, man. Like, they not letting me go nowhere, bro. I know I'm probably thinking too hard, man, but still. Like, look.
I'm just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up those stairs.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Man, Ray really wants us out of the picture.
Hey, you think?
Hey, man, I ain't allowed, man. This time I used a hit, man. I couldn't do it.
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, watch it.
Really?
You got a 4x4. Go around.
Hang on.
Same towers at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Alright, let's see that truck get past that. Oh, come on!
Come right! Wait.
Don't worry, I got this.
I got this!
I don't got this!
Oh, shit.
Another roadblock, bro.
Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill.
Man, I don't lie. You know what? He's saying I'm gonna knock him out, bro. Let me see. Just to see, y'all. I'm just trying to see.
Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Oh, man, really, bro? I'm gonna hit like a ramp or something, man.
Here, take the wheel.
What? Are you goddamn mind?
Yep, probably. Oh, crap. Coming through.
To save, man. They not letting me climb, y'all. Like, how can I? Bro, y'all see me shooting these dudes, bro. I'm shooting this man.
Hey,
I'm out of bullets, bro. I like, man, I like that little sequence, man. That was cool. Bro, that stuff hitting him, bro. Are you serious? Bro, what are you folks still alive? Man, that was close, bro. I just knew I was dead, bro. Bro, you can't tell me these folks still alive, bro. See, that's the... Bro, it makes you mad because I feel like I'm using more bullets than I have to, bro. Look, watch this. Hold up. I'm gonna give y'all a clear example, bro. Hold up, man. Oh, man, I need to get out of here.
Get out of here to survive them.
Right chance it.
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Oh man, where his brother at, man? Man, here we go. Bro, that sequence was turned, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man. I like that scene. That was a lot of sequence, bro.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
Man, that was a lot of highway speed chase, man. I like that, man. That was cool. Although I kept dying at the beginning, man, I still like it, man.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Hey, man, I wonder if Sally gonna want to cut, man. Founded
the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything, property, resources,
money,
and they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not
hey,
what
that's
it looks
crazy,
like.
Bro.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's bear. Buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother. Bobby.
Now they got an extreme. She looking like, man, what's going on, bro?
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. It's It's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me. For weeks.
Both gonna get a divorce, bro.
If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Man, how did she know where the tracking folks at, bro? That's the real question, though, man.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Hey, Meg, you got in trouble.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it.
Might get mad, bro.
Pack your bags.
Libertalia, watch. Or at sea. Oh man, so this one, this may be where it picks up at, man. I remember at the beginning of the game.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, all right, man, I'm gonna cut the video right here, man, but I appreciate everybody that's been tuning in 100%, man. Y'all Dunty Von fam, man. And make sure y'all continue to like, subscribe, and comment down below, man. All right, Dunty Von out, man.
At least there's an island.